The class of champions, Ric Flair has already signed a contract to wrestle Sting for the World Heavyweight title. Later on in the program, we're going to have another special bout announced to you. JJ?
They've been cracking a lot of exciting things coming up for the Four Horsemen and the champion, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair himself. I'm talking about Louisville tonight. I'm talking about St. Louis tomorrow. And, of course, all roads will lead to the Greensboro Coliseum live at 4 in the afternoon on the 28th.
David Crockett, let's start this thing out the way it should be told. First and foremost, I don't like Louisville. I am from North Carolina. I don't like Denny Crum. I like Dean Smith. I don't like the Cardinal. I don't like the Cardinals. I like the Tar Heels. So you see right away, when I roll in to Louisville tonight, woo, looking as only a Tar Heel can look. You all down there gotta learn to live with it because, J.R. Reed, no Purvis Ellison, you got it? And tomorrow in St. Louis, above all else, Ric Flair and J.J. Dillon will walk that aisle of that arena one more time. The world champion will take St. Louis apart because St. Louis knows better than any city in the world that the National Wrestling Alliance is number one. And along with being number one is the world's heavyweight champion. Now, woo, March 27th, let's talk business for a minute. This is the Superstation, the biggest station in the world today. More viewers, huh? More stations, more satellites. It is the premier sports network in the country. Ted Turner, Jimmy Crockett, WTBS. So, when I walk out here and sign a contract to defend the world's heavyweight championship, we're not talking Atlanta Braves. We're not talking Atlanta Hawks. We are talking World Championship Wrestling. The Greensboro Coliseum, March 27th, the premier sporting event of all time in the history of live television. Ted Turner is spending millions of dollars to make this thing blow anything else in the realm of that day completely away. And you know what he did? He said, if I put together the biggest broadcast in the history of my great company, who do I put on the program who also is number one in his field? Me! Woo! The world's champion! You see, Sting, this is it! I'm gonna see you five or six more times before the 27th, but keep in mind, if I'm not the champion when I walk that aisle, I will be again for the sixth time. That's Ric Flair. Tim Turner, Jimmy Crockett, Ric Flair. Woo! Right in the middle. In other words, if you like the NWA, look for Ric Flair and JJ.